Jeez, what's with a racket out there?
You thought I was dead, didn't you?
What? You keep coming back and it's annoying!
That black hole sucking me in wasn't enough. I've escaped. Also, I ended Ed's and David's ears.
You what? First Terrence, now David and Ed. I'm so going to take you down right now for this.
You can drive. Because I now installed a power on myself that I am immune to black holes.
Well, crap.
And as for that, I will call Mixel's Thwabarney Sucks Movie. Mixel's Thwabarney Sucks Movie, get over here right now.
What is it, Microsoft Agent Videos?
I want you to nuke Jiggity Zafiris.
Right on it. Nuke has been launched.
I'm waiting for it.
Wait, why isn't it working? This makes no sense.
Maybe you just don't know.
Well, shit. I might as well revive and call Freakix 3. Aha! I have returned and you will be my first victim.
Freakix 3? No way!
Yes way. And now it's time for me to end your era.
And this means all sales are final.
Finally, at last. His era is coming to an end. Better cry now. Here comes the boom.
The what?
What the shit? Why isn't the explosion working?
I forgot to tell you, Sayori has installed a power on me so I can be immune to era endings. This means my era will never end, and it cannot be installed.
This is bullshit. I will not leave until your era ends. God damn it. I should have known. And there's nothing much we can do now. This isn't going well for us.
No. We will get our revenge.
Now, say your final hopes. I will end this sage of genocide once and for all. Take this.
Why, you son of a gay?
We are so screwed now.